King Mark declared that his daughter, Arthur, had three sons, and it was decided George,